What's going on, y'all? I'm back with some more reaction videos, man. I know it's been a while since I posted a new video, man. Been crazy busy with other stuff, and I was sick for a while. Sick like crazy for like 2-3 weeks. Been crazy past few weeks, but I'm back, man. About to be posting a lot more reaction, man. I got a lot clearer schedule now. I'm gonna be back on posting every day. I'm trying to every day post a video. But today we have the new Thor Love and Thunder trailer, man. Been waiting to see this, man. I've been so ready to react to this video, man. Finally got to react to it today, but let's go ahead and check it out, y'all. Let's get into it.
His hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. And I need to figure out.
Don't need a weapon, man.
Exactly who I am.
Is that wrong with that?
I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superhero days are over.
Feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? She's just listening.
Yo. Looks like it's gonna be quite crazy story going on. Thor retiring from fighting, seems like. You wanna live peacefully now. Then they show Zeus. I can't wait to see Zeus. One of my favorite mythology characters, Greek god Zeus. And they showed the broken mariner back with what's her name? Jane? The next Thor. She got the broken one like put back together, look like, man. That's gonna be a good movie, but I can't wait till July. A few more months, man. Definitely gonna go to see this. It's one of the few movies this year that I've been looking forward to besides Batman. Seeing Batman. This looks pretty good. And Doctor Strange, two movies I'm looking forward to. But I know what y'all thought about the new Thor. The peaceful Thor seemed like putting down the weapons. Let me know what y'all thought, man. Catch y'all in the next video. Peace.